mirror's image tells me it's home time, but I'm not finished, 'cause you're not by my side. And as I arrived, I thought I saw you leaving, carrying your shoes, decided that once again I was just dreaming.
I really appreciate, but I waited. Oh, get him!
What? Oh, a dog?
You did not. You did not. Yeah, it's like
a dog.
What?
You bastard! I'm burning that bitch.
What?
Get the fuck away from my fucking building, dude.
Why? The point of rage.
The fucking nether portal. Why are you blocking my way, you fat cunt?
I'm not stopping you. You can still do it. You gonna murder my dog?
I'm gonna murder your dog.
Somebody asked me if I'm from the military. I'm retarded, so I can't join the military. You're another.
God, I'm burning!
Get like a whole pack of wolves just to kill you. I'm gonna get like 12 wolves just to kill you.
Can you not?
Oh, have an idea, have an idea.
Can you not do that?
What?
How did I make that? Get 12 fucking
game. Why, are you mad, huh? You're gonna be a double, you're gonna be a triple million team.
Oh, just do it at night, no.
Ah! If you wanna track him down, you need to camp this. A cop.
You say camp.
I'm getting this money all day. Getting this money all day.
Where's my dog? Oh, hey, there he is. Whoa. Oh, I just died. Bro, at least I'm back at home.
Stupid idiot. Stupid head ass.
What'd you say?
Dog. I hope the dog blew up too.
Oh, I'm dying again.
Oh, wait, I just
realized.
Some piece to my dog. It just fell in the damn lava like a damn idiot. Oh, wow. Thanks, bro. You're a simp. No, you've never been a pimp. You're a simp. No, you've never been a pimp. You're a simp. If you pay for all the clothes, then she says, thank you, bro. You're a simp. Shut up. Yeah, I can do that without sounding bad.
What? You always sound bad. Nether Fortress!
Uh-oh. He's about to get to the end.
Y'all about to
slash kill Victor.
Ah-ha-ha. Oh yeah, he did. He wasn't capping.
I told you I wasn't. Who the fuck is you?
It's a cap, okay. Blackhead? Well, you do that, I'm gonna go track Angel with the compass. So I can team up.
That's kinda gay.
Angel, you agreed to teaming up?
Yeah, sure.
What? Bullshit.
It's Corona time.
There's no quartz armor. There's no quartz armor.
I said quartz armor.
Oh, I thought you said quartz. That's what I said.
There's no quartz armor. You know that. Silly you.
I bang. And I'm finding deep holes. And let's see how deep this hole goes. Whoa. Am I right, ladies? And this hole is kind of deep. Am I right? Oh, it is actually very deep. So I'm gonna go get more torches. You're unfunny. Your videos are not funny no more.
Come here, boy.
I buy torches.
Yes! Blaze! Fuck!
What?
Ah, my fire!
Oh la 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 la
la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la
Kidding.
So, yeah, that's
as it puts anyway. I mean, I don't really have much, but I'd really be that scared.
Okay, then you want me to take it off?
No. For everyone, only the real pros put it on keep inventory.
that?
Yeah, I don't know. And bro, this whole leads to nowhere. Am I right? Am I right, bro?
Am I right?
Oh no, I'm not trying to die. Actually, I'm trying to die. Do you have keep inventory on? Because I don't know if you changed it.
Yes, I have keep
inventory. Change it to say yes.
Because Brian didn't want to be a little baby. Didn't want to go and go.
It's not gonna do with anything. I bet you play the same way like I do, huh?
Play fair, but. But I didn't have it on, by the way.
Alright. If he didn't, and I would have lost 8 diamonds.
you would have got out of quarantine, went to his house and beat him up.
I was also available.
Wait, my dog's still alive. Wait, my two other dogs from a long time ago are still here. Hey, where did I get these two dogs from? And they just made a baby dog without accidentally.
Parrots and the bats.
I'm about to make them sexually reproduce 20 million times so I can have 20 million dogs.
Alright, so I have to go to the campus slot. What?
Oh, I just made them mate again accidentally. Mm-hmm. I only have 4 dogs. Oh no, this creeper's here.
Oh, I got the right one.
Rest in peace to some of my dogs.
Yeah, kill the dogs too.
Nope. I have a diamond sword, I'ma kill Brian. Do you like
my sword? What? You're gonna kill me? Diamond sword, that you can't afford,
sword, my diamond sword. Bruh. I have successfully.
Oh, that's the more.
It's 3 strings.
I got you.
That's some good fried chicken, boy. Who made this fried chicken?
I say it this way.
Hey, pass the tapatillo.
I'm gonna kill Victor for the disc. I'm gonna kill Victor for the disc.
Okay, check your chickens.
You can kill all the chickens.
And check your farm.
Well.
And check your infinite water supply.
Oh, wait, how did you find my chickens?
I heard them. I was like, oh, what? Where are they? And I digged the dirt. I was like, they're not possibly under the dirt, are they? And then they actually are under the dirt.
Why would you kill my chickens? Why would you ravage everything? When I see you at the dirt fortress, I will fucking kill you.
But I was like, you know what? I got that cold heart, so I don't care.
How dare you?
Damn, these 7 raw chickens are pretty nice. Especially when I cook them.
You bastard. How could you kill my chickens? They were so young.
Oh, we were pretty like old, bruh.
They were so young.
Yeah, they were pretty old, bruh.
They were so young.
Pretty old. No cap.
Bruh, you planted finally?
Yeah, because I picked your seeds.
You bastard! What's wrong with you? Why are you ravaging, pillaging my shit? How could you be ever so mean? Meanie.
I know, right? I felt kind of bad. I was like, oh.
I need more iron. Trade? You want to trade?
No.
What do you mean no?
Leave me alone.
Huh?
Hey, yo, leave me alone, bro. Hey, yo, chill, bro. You're gonna track me, aren't you?
I'm not gonna track you. I just wanted for some iron.
I don't even got iron.
That's a fucking lie. I know you got iron. I know you got iron.
I actually don't. I only have 10. I only have 10 iron, by the way.
Yeah, and I got 0. And I need the iron.
You're not getting it from me.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Really?
Yeah. I want that fucking iron. I want that fucking iron. You did. You broke everything, you fucking little fucking cunt.
You finally see what I broke?
Yo, my chickens! They're gone! They're dead! Ah, bitch, try me, bitch! What happened?
Down, you little idiot!
You found it, you motherfucker!
motherfucker. Motherfucker. I will fuck you up. Don't make me. Nah, bitch. You finna die. Motherfucker. I'ma kill your ass.
Oh my fucking god, it's the other side, you fuck Dolzin.
No. I almost died, bruh.
Good. Die. You incomplete innocence of a fucking nub. Ah, fuck, I'm in the lava! No, I'm gonna die. What the fuck? What did you just do? What is this wood structure?
There's nothing.
The fuck is this wooden structure?
I did it just in case, but...
There's so many dogs here.
Oh yeah, there's dogs. You can have them if you want.
I guess I'll kill them then.
I'm just happy right now, bro.
Mess with me. You got so many fucking dogs, dude.
No. You wanna have one?
No, don't want your stupid dogs.
Oh, that's kinda hurtful.
Whoa, who's Nether?
Yo,
yeah. Who's a bitch now, motherfucker?
Okay.
Huh? You like to break my stuff?
Oh, did you find out what happened to your chest?
What happened to my chest? Yeah. Wait, my chest?
No, I mean your Nether portal.
I don't even have a chest.
Oh yeah, that's right, you did.
Got pumpkin.
Damn, are you gonna take my stuff in the
Yeah, I'm
gonna. Are you gonna take my stuff?
Yeah, I'm gonna take all your shit. Fuck you. Try me. That's what you
Why
get.
Though?
That's what you get. For killing my chicken bed, so. Fuck
yeah, but did you have to destroy my bed? I don't know my way back.
I don't give a fuck. I just killed all your fucking dogs.
Yeah, but did you have to destroy my bed?
I tried to take everything, but there was nothing useful.
Bro, you're saying my stuff isn't useful?
Honestly, you didn't have any. Oh, what the fuck? You're still bad.
I'm not the goated. I'm not the most goated, but I know.
You can try me, bro.
What?
Ha ha ha.
Hey, okay. Hold on for 2 seconds. I got you enough. I'll give you this. Gold that I stole from you.
I don't want gold. I want food.
Got this.
Really? You eating that, bro? That kills you more than.
That's how poor I am.
I literally left food in your furnace and I died after that. So.
Left food in my own furnace?
Yeah, I tried to cook it, but some zombie killed me before I could even cook it. Horse doesn't give you shit. Why would you kill a horse?
I don't like horses. Fine.
Just go our separate ways.
More, put some more. Don't be sh- I don't know. This is the dumbest.
Why are you following me?
Hold up. I'm not following you, bro. Oh, you did me like that.
Did you fall in?
Nah, bro, fight me. Oh, I was looking at something and I just noticed. Okay, that's how I really stuttered in there. Oh, you weren't supposed to find my secret base, man.
What are you trying at? What are you doing?
Bro.
Damn it. What do you want? I died already.
I want my loot back.
No.
It's just funny how I still have 5 wolves.
What? Where are you keeping the rest of the vault? It's just... Where are you keeping the vault?
Go in.
My chest is all gone. What? You stole all my shit.
What?
You stole my chest.
Why'd no,
come,
bro.
Why'd you even come back to my place? And you blocked out the fucking lava sword. What is wrong with
you?
I had some
unfinished business.
Why is there a dog in the nether store? Fuck off.
Oh yeah, that's why I put the thing there. I was mad. I was like, oh, some of my dogs entered.
Good, I killed them all.
No, I was like, damn. What's up with you and my dogs though? Like, why you hate? You broke my farm.
I just have a resentment for dogs now. Fucking dogs.
You just hate dogs now?
Yep, I just hate your dogs. I just want to kill all of your dogs.
I did kill the chickens and I have a lot of food.
But maybe if you
didn't... Wait, where's my secret chest again? I think, did you raid that chest?
Maybe if you didn't kill the chickens, then I wouldn't have...
Shit, I can't open my chest. I see you right here.
Yeah, maybe if you didn't kill the chickens.
Yo, Victor.
What?
Revenge for my dog!
Try me. Wait, nah, you stole it.
Ow, I didn't even hit
you.
Nah.
You stole the beef.
Free hit.
Fine.
Free hit.
Give me the beef back.
Free hit.
Give me the fucking beef back. Give me the beef.
I only got cobblestone.
No, give me the beef. You fucking
taking
bitch.
Out everything, hold on. I don't have anything, I swear.
That's cool and all, but I really don't I really didn't ask.
I really don't ask.
Really don't have. Yeah, I know. I messed it up.
I took the chicken farm.
What? I was kind of satisfied after.
Really think I'm gonna hit you?
I don't know.
Why are you so scared? Look, see?
Hey!
You, oh, bro, I accidentally. Hey, it's because you unblocked. You unblocked at the wrong moment. Hey, come on. Alright, bro, that's unfair. Come on, man. Just fight that back. Nah, that just passed that bag.
Food, I just needed food.
You think you're funny?
I need the food.
Nah, bro. Chill.
Food. I need food.
Nah,
chill.
Funny, dude. Make me like a man, you scaredy cat.
I gave you a bed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make me like a man. Come on, bro. No balls. Come on, pull up. I don't care if I die. It was worth fighting.
Yo! You tried it! You tried it!
And it. Oh! It almost killed me!
Ah! Ah!
Ow!
The hell, you stupid fucker! Uh-oh. Fuck you!
I actually won. Alright, let's all agree that we can share the nether deal.
I mean, like, we're gonna
yeah,
have
we can't,
to.
We can't kill, not like, we can't kill each other in the
we're
nether.
We're gonna do common. What are we, fucking world leaders now? What the fuck?
No, it was just...
You motherfucker, you even, oh my god, this bitch also took out the lava too.
Guess who's back?
Peace.
This nigga's leaving.
Your helmet, stupid fuck.
My helmet broke. Yes, I'm that weak right now.
Are you guys actually fighting?
My god! What's wrong with this kid?
Please welcome Random.
Hello and welcome to. Due to the virus, we are closing down all schools. So stay home, stay safe, and online classes are starting next week. That is all for today. Goodbye.
Boss, I have a question. And he left.
Just left, kid.
You came back! Hey, I have a question. The school is shut down because of this virus.
Because of what? Excuse me, what?
Because is it? What? 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 Damn.
What did you say?
I said the school shut down because of this virus. Why are we all packed up in this auditorium? Put your hands up in the air right now! Get the fuck back. Get back right now. Don't make me shoot.
There's a guy in a hazmat suit with a gun here.
Alright.
Try change your skin to something more appropriate in the school.
Just shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. Just get... Go. Get back. Right. Get back. Get back right now. I said get back. The guy said get back. Let's get back. Let's get back.
I won't go. I'm not scared of you, bro. I'm not scared of no guy with a gun.
Can I even kill you?
Does it actually shoot? Bro, it's a bow. It's a bow.
Oh.
It's a bow.
I said on the other hand. Oh. That was by accident. That was by accident.
Accidental shot. You got everyone screaming in the audience. Damn, bro, leave me alone.
You got a fish on you? Nah, I'm done. You got a fish.
I have food. So use the bookkeeper inventory, bro.
Here's your ID card. I guess I'll switch to something.
Go.
No, wait, you're no, just you're sus. You're sus.
Victor, shut up before you're, I suck it.
You're sus. You're the one that made. You're the one that made Miz fucking that, gay.
Dude, you're the one that.
Oh my god, it's a sus boy.
You're sus. Like, Kranzi, dude,
you started it, bro. Ever since I joined, ever since I knew you, you were sus.
No, every time you talk, it's sus.
Bro, why you want to talk about him talking, bro? That's kind of sus.
You're actually sus.
You're sus, Kranzi. You're sus.
You're sus, Angel.
Screen share, sus.
How am I sus?
Screen share what? Playing Fortnite?
Not be talking about
yes.
For what? No, you're sus.
Mizzle's not sus. He's just gay.
No.
Yeah, that's sus.
Jag satt tyst när jag tog sista tåget hem ikväll. Vi kommer aldrig lära känna varann. De som stannade kvar har kanske lika roligt än. Eller skriker om saker som de ångrar.